always rather bottle it up. I'm rooting for you, but you're not even trying. I wanna help you, but it's hard to get through all of your walls. I hope you know that I'm rooting for you. Hey. You made all this come, brought it upon yourself.
Leaving my stuff in the car.
There we
go.
It's what you want. I can't even tell. You're stuck in my thick of it. Got out your secret. Finding out just a little bit. It's always you against yourself.
Yeah, I know. A lot of people fishing up here. It's a good day. It's like 26 degrees. So last time I came here, I had COVID.
Flashback to when I got COVID.
My throat kind of hurts still, but it's alright.
Guys, I'm not even kidding. I took a test.
Yeah, anyway.
Melbourne over here.
Oh. Right. Yeah, true.
Along where we come from over there.
Mm-hmm. Just look at the way the water is flowing. I don't know why that's so satisfying. Yeah.
We're gonna get fish and chips now. Woo-hoo.
I know you feel it, but you'd always rather bottle it up. I'm rooting for you, but you're not even trying. I wanna help you, but it's hard to get
the
hard
guys to do.
Guys, I can't make this stuff up. Like, we got lost and we went down a wrong road to go back home. And then we bypassed Indented Head, which turned out to be better than Port Arlington. Who would have thought? Sometimes getting lost and not reading the signs or misconstruing the signs can end up in a better spot anyway. It was a very long drive there and back because we live so far away from Port Arlington, literally like 2 hours away from Port Arlington. I saw this arts trail sign, so if anyone's interested, go to Port Arlington and do an arts trail, but I won't be able to because I was only there for a day.
Hello everyone, I'm sorry this was a really short video, but thank you for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. By the way, I'm graduating on Monday and I'm really excited. I've finished high school. Ah! What was that?